When I conduct an open house, it's important to be aware of your surroundings and positioned properly. Once the home is secured at the end of the open house, it's time to unwind and enjoy yourself.